This is a story about what happened when I came back to school after summer vacation. It was right after summer break, and Teach was surely sad, 'cause we didn't know any math, and things were really bad. We'd forgotten all the cool things we'd learned in last year's class. Everything was forgot, especially our math.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
I forgot how to count. I forgot how to add. I forgot take away. And I know it's really bad. I forgot everything my teachers taught to me. I forgot the sum of 3 and 3.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
I forgot what a 4 looks like, and also what's a 3. I forgot all my other math, like geometry. I forgot about circles, triangles, squares. I forgot about tens frames and adding sets of pairs.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
I forgot what's greater or less than or equal. I forgot about 0, the first one or its sequel. I forgot about 10, I forgot about 20. I forgot about coins and all about money.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
I forgot about 1, I forgot about 5. I forgot how to measure things like length and widths of sides. I forgot who weighs more, my pet cat or me. I forgot skip counting by 2, 4, or 3.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
I forgot about time, like how to read a clock. Hours, minutes, seconds, our teacher was in shock. I forgot almost all the math I ever learned in school. I think I must have lost it in the swimming pool.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
But now that summer's over, I better break this haze. Summer fun is done with, replaced by long school days. Yes, I better learn my best math. I better learn it soon, before I forget my math again, sometime late next June.
Summer, summer, summer break is so much summer fun. I forgot all my math somewhere in the sun. Summer, summer, summer break, we ran around with glee. But I forgot all my math my teachers taught to me.
Well, I hope your students didn't forget as much as mine seem to have forgotten over summer break. Check out the lesson plan link in the video description to see what I use as a fun review for some math topics such as ways to make 10, double numbers, skip counting, telling time, and more. Hope you enjoy and have a great school year.